Hello, and welcome back to The Last of Us. We have fallen down the freaking elevator shaft. And we have to Ellie to stay up top, because we will find our way up now. Who else doesn't like this? Oh, that was a frame drop. If I've ever seen one.
Maybe that way.
That way? Wait, how do you... Okay, that... I didn't want to do that.
That could be it.
Oh, I think I've gone this way. I'll try to, and everything falls down. Yeah, we had that. We had that. Wait. I know I've played it. Not too long ago, but... What's the thing for... Yeah, listen, hold. Doesn't that work when we're in water? So that means we can't.
Over there yet.
I'm fine. Drowning. I'm gonna drown. Wow, I was so close. I was so close. No idea where this leads me. Wait. Oh! This is where it leads me. Oh, that's curious that I respawn here. I must have hit an autosave spot. Interesting. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that. Now, West Tower B1 there. How are you so sure? It's like you've been here a while.
Gate.
I say there are a lot more jump scares. Now the question is, I kind of want to go back. Oh, wait. Can't go back. Okay.
Maybe that doorway.
Oops. Nothing. Wait a second. Can't get through that. Did I miss something in the other room? Oh, Oh. Maybe up? No. No, it doesn't look like it. Oh. Yeah, I missed something. I think it's up, but how? Not go there. Does this all come down? No, it has to be that room. Oh. Well, that's easy. Okay, I can listen now. I don't like that. Oh, thanks.
Oh, shit.
Okay, they're running away from something. I don't even make anything to heal. Warning, mind your head. What's that? I hate these things, but they're not showing up. They're not showing up at all. Looking. Is it only that one? It's not a run. Why aren't they showing up? It's like a runner, but a bit different. Oh, that's my broken thing, isn't it? So wait a second. We have this military pamphlet. Runner. Clicker. Stalker. And the other one is bloater. What are these? I don't know if I should go down. And I'm freaking annoyed that this doesn't work. Oh, wait a second. I've been down here anyway. Maybe not in that room, but close enough. Oh, I like the lighting effect with the spores, the volumetric light in here. It's gorgeous. Sorry. Somebody pushed it. I can't take it. It's incredible. L3 hint, find a key card. What? What is that? Somebody on the toilet. Oh, I just thought that was one of those things. Turns out it just popped in. So they're definitely more roomy. Jack Silvinsky. And this helps us how? I mean, why would I need an ID card in a world that has no power? I don't think I can go there. What? No. Hmm. I mean, it popped up here. Oh. No! Just reach for it. Come on. It just showed up, please. Oh, come on. So I have to go down? I've kinda lost any sense of direction, to be honest. Rifle. This is where I've been, isn't it? Yeah. Watch your head. Turn a generator to provide power. Oh. So I presume that this is the generator. It's no prompt or whatever. Oh, that's the bottle. So then, if that's not the generator, what is? Oh, then munchie. Oh yeah, I've been here. Yeah, that's when they spawned laundry. Where the hell is the generator? You're probably yelling at me because I've ran past it. Oh, it's just beneath me. Oh, come on. I should have just followed the cable, though. I mean, look at this. Oh, boy. Yeah.
Here we go.
Frames, please! Frames! No! Frames! Come back to me! Thank you. Oh, shit. Where to? Let me think for a second. So I turned on the generator. Should I go upstairs? I don't know where to go. Am I really that shittily observant? As in, not at all. Okay, that's not a good path. That's not a good path. The guy's coming up. Ow! Ow. I'm actually just trying to run. Just to see where the fuck I'm even supposed to go. Because I'm not even sure about that at all. Oh, the frames. What is happening today? Oh, that door. Okay, I get it. Frames, please. What the hell is happening today? This is unplayable. How? I'm dead anyway because of the bloater. He actually jumped down as well. He did! Go in!
Oh, so much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
I made it! Crazy. Oh. Nothing, of course not. Don't mind if I do.
Here we go.
Now. I remember something from last episode, but I don't know exactly what. Oh, just. I've got 91. Ooh. So. And looks an extra long gun. Yeah, that's what I thought it would do. So you just go, yeah, I get that. How much? Ooh, 75. I'll do it. I do it. Heck, I do it. Well, nice sewing. Well done, Joel. Well done. I don't know if that was worth it, but I think...
Now there we go.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I'll just... I would have just hoped that you can just go right, instead of, you know, do this sort of, like that this corresponds to, oh well. Funnily enough, I don't have any ammo. Of course I don't. Why would I? Okay, so this I think is where we came from. And we find it. No, this is where I came from. Never mind. Nope. Does that work actually? No, it doesn't. Brick, please. The toilet. No. At least they probably flushed. This will be closed. Just showed up.
Let's do this.
I think I should have enough to increase the fire rate on the revolver. Because last episode I recognized that the fire rate is actually pretty low.
This'll do just fine.
Just fine. Of course it'll do just fine. I'm not even sure if I want that. Okay, so let's go. Oh, hold on. This is full. Now gel. Okay, we have only two shots. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go for the brick. Yeah, that's what I thought would happen.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. Alright.
Two.
Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. I'm sorry. Is it only him? That would be. Why am I even having the light on?
Holy shit. We lost one. We got a tourist. Fan out!
Who are you talking to?
Oh,
Hey, did you see that? What? Where?
Oh, God damn it. Another body! Here, here, keep looking.
I'll keep on going. Does it make a sound? Yo, mate. There's bodies here. You know? Are you the only one left? Because I'll deal with you as well. Oh, there you are. Oh. Is it really just you that's left? Yikes!
There's nothing here.
Are you just talking to yourself now? Where are you going, mister? Lost your friends. Do you need one? I'm sure I can help you. If you would come close. Is he just going back and forth now? Well, in that case, sleep well. Just that it. I honestly like them much more than I would have. Would have liked the clicker. Because I can just kill them like this, not doing anything. Well, this ladder, well, up there, but what is down here? I don't want to die. This is probably secret. Frames, please. Frames. I'm pressing like mad. Oh, Ellie, thank you.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
Who else would it have been than Ellie?
You just hang back like I told you to.
Then you would be dead, Joel.
I'm glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
Come on, Joel.
What? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
Yeah, Joel.
We gotta get going.
Oh, come on.
Lead the way.
You're just a prick. Cut her some slack, will you? Oh, I kind of hoped that I could look out of the window. So, the lesson for today is, dead.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going in there.
Nope. Savage Starlight. Book 6. Did we miss anything? Because we have 1, 3. Wait. What do we have? Oh. We have accretion, force carrier, and termination shock. This is the first. This is the one that we... that Ellie found? How do we give it to her, though? Or do we just... are these just collectibles? Let me see what's behind the bar. Probably alcohol. That was right. And now stuck up. Oh, I like how she just sits there. Okay, Ellie, let's go.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
Oh, I hate this crap.
Nobody to sneak up on the toilet. Oh, she's bored. I wouldn't mind any pills, you know. Somebody got them. Right around the corner. Oh. Fine. What? Collie Reed. Colby. Oh yeah, that's a B. That was a bit. Find a fly for... Firefly pendant, achievement unlocked. So, I guess she got out here. Or Oh, no, downstairs. What's downstairs, bro? Yeah. Knots. When binding one rigid object to another, use proper knots and tying techniques as paramount. Tie a glove. Okay, and this. Oh, again! So that's like, we have four now? Modifications last one hit longer. So that's. Hold on. That's these, right? But if I do this, then it pulls. Yeah! Oh, that's good. That's nice. That's really nice. This is where it came from. Guess we're jumping over. Oh, why do I think that this is a boss arena? The bloater's coming back, isn't it? The bloater's fucking coming back.
I'll be able to get there with this.
Oh!
Alright.
No, stop. Wait.
Yeah, hey, about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. No. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Wow, that's very honky-tonk. How about a wreck time? I don't like the railing there being broken, because that sort of means that somebody or something is going to push us down, and this is going to be a fight again. I know it is. I feel it. Anything here? Oh, there's. Give me that. Out of the way, girl! So, what do we have here? Just a bomb. I seriously don't trust that. There has to be something coming. I can't even remember how we got here. Oh, cutscene. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Come here, keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid.
What am I doing?
You have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before.
Sort of.
But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
BB?
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
doesn't like this.
And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
What a thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
They're all fucking
dead. What the
hell
are you yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
I thought you should stand down. This one.
He's gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they- Because you're all idiots! That's why.
An idiot.
And how?
Doesn't give a damn about this place.
Did you just say we're idiots? I think I heard that.
They always do.
I believe I heard that. Okay, there's a dude. Now, where are the others? It's three there. I might. Him, wasn't it? It's no other. Who? What? This guy? So this is Eddie standing down. God damn it. Oh, that's a checkpoint. All right.
Get him. He's in
here. Oh, come on. It's just not working like I want to. Well, I have no idea why I didn't just do that. I mean, it's... Nobody can see me here. They're all spread out. Oh, that's a lookout. Okay. Okay. What was that? Just a quick sprint to stay fit or what? So, let me see. There's a guy. Up there's one. There's one. Okay. I'll take them out one by one. Hopefully not fucking up. Just went. Who?
What the hell?
Oh shit, there's another one. Okay, that's not gonna work.
Nothing here.
Other Rangers ship. 2, 3, that's 4, 5. I kinda do need them gone, to be honest. Should have a bottle there, yeah. I'm gonna need that. Okay. Okay. I don't like the look of that guy. It's funny. He just starts to sprint and then, oh yeah, no. How can I get to you, sir? How can I do that? I know how.
What was that?
Nothing. Must have been the wind knocking over a bottle, shattering it against the wall. Crazy fool. Now, I am supposed to kill a few of them, don't I? So, I guess the next one would be the guy in there. Hopefully he's alone. Issue is though. So when this guy goes over this opening, he seems to be looking away. Take that opportunity. Oh, you're pretty close, mister. Okay, nothing. Where are you? Oh, that's not good. Ugh!
sleep well.
I wouldn't mind having a block. Oh. The fuck? Oh, it's just a skeleton. I thought it was something deformed. Anything? We don't need the fireflies. Sure, they might have started the fight, but we're the ones that have done all the work. It's our blood in the streets. I don't agree with them, wanting to take the fight to the other cities. They need to earn their independence on their own. And I definitely take orders from some Firefly leader all the way on the other side of the country. Before the fighting ends, I suggest we rid ourselves of them. This is our city, our people. And see why we can't rule ourselves. I don't know either. Okay, that would be number three, dead. So one in this warehouse, isn't it? Is there something, some way to go upstairs? Because I would like to kill that guy up there. Up there. I didn't see that he went there. My bad. Are you pissing? He's pissing, isn't he? He didn't even shake off. That's disgusting. Thing they know they're idiots. Full. He drops a pistol but has rifle ammo. No, that's even shotgun. Oh well. Okay, so the stairs should be here. Can get the guy from up top. You're just looking that way, aren't you? Freaking helmet.
Cover me, I'm moving up. Got your back.
So, whoops. Well, I don't know what happened. During the fight in when I shot the guy, I don't know, the recording just froze for whatever reason. So I'll just summarize what happened. Essentially, we killed them all. We lost a bunch of ammo in the meantime as well. And then we found this gate over there. Ellie held it open, and then we got up here, and I upgraded both the rifle in terms of reload speed, and I've upgraded the shotgun. Recoil, capacity, and reload speed. So, that's how it went. Now, I only lost 10 minutes of gameplay, so it's fine, and we still hit the hour mark. I just don't like the fact that we end the episode on this one, but oh well, it's an hour instead of an hour and 10, so it's fine. All good. So thank you very much for watching. Something that's also not being wasn't recorded. I apologize for having a bad frame rate sometimes. I don't know why it happened. Seemingly my OBS profile, which I realized when I just restarted the recording, it was the wrong profile essentially. So yeah. Now it's all good, and now I say goodbye. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.